We will fight for our rights under MA63, and we're here to listen, to hear the voices of Sarawak, and we will speak for the Sarawakians. Second chance, don't waste it. For us to do that, all the Sarawakians, more than ever, must remain united, bersatu padu. We must bersatu padu.